In the state of Texas, Hallsville's the town. There's a young girl named Kimberly Norwood that's never been found. Down a country road near Caney Creek, she was walking and came up gone. And now the nation prays that she will come back home. Kimberly Norwood, where are you at, wherever you are? If you can hear the song, please try and come back home. But if you're trapped and can't get away, well, just close your eyes and pray that wherever you are, you'll be found someday. She was only 12 with a strong love for life. Everyone still misses her and her mama still cries. A brown-haired girl walking down the street, who knows where she could be? If anyone knows her whereabouts, that would be the greatest thing. Kimberly Norwood, where are you at, wherever you are? If you can hear the song, please try and come back home. But if you're trapped and can't get away, well, just close your eyes and pray that wherever you are, you'll be found someday. Kimberly's been missing since May 20th of 89. Since she's been gone, there's an emptiness inside. Her family still needs her love. There's not a day that don't go by. If someone knows where she might be, it sure would ease their minds. Kimberly Norwood, where are you at, wherever you are? If you can hear the song, please try and come back home. But if you're trapped and can't get away, well, just close your eyes and pray that wherever you are, you'll be found someday. That wherever you are, you'll be found someday. Someday.